afternoon once again. Welcome to another video on the West Yorkshire Bus Spotter channel. We're going to go up to Holme again on a bus. First Huddersfield route, 3:14. So let's see what bus we're going to get. It's the Sunday the 22nd of July 2018. As you'll probably know by now if you've watched my other videos, this is a Woodhead Road Co-op Lane stop. Now, as you can see, it was due 13 minutes past, and it's now 20 past, so it was either early going up, or it's running late, so let's just see. Right, our questions have been answered. It was running late. It's coming in the distance, behind a field car. It just stopped at the next bus stop down the road. It looks like, to me, a newer version of the V7RLE single-deck bus, right-bodied. It is right-bodied, and here it comes. Let's just see what fleet number it is. There you are. There it comes. Oh, it's going to stop at that end. Yeah, it's stopping it down there. And it's 69564. Here we go then. Very quiet bus, it's empty. You can see it's got leather seats all the way down. Three single seats here. Emergency floor midway. Thank you. 13 MFK 695654 352 Huddersfield.